to another episode of Bruno's Outdoors. Doing something different today. Gonna go do a little sniping. The area I'm working is not known for a lot of gold, but there is some gold. So I prepped the area a little bit. I'm gonna get down there and see if I can show you guys what it looks like. Got my son down here with me today. He's playing in the water while I do some sniping. I'll have to teach him how it's done one day. Pretty content with snacks and playing in the river though. Alright, let's get to finding some gold. Thank you. My kid and I got done mining. Didn't get a lot, but we had fun. Just a little Memorial Day trip to the river. Next time we'll get a little more serious about it. But water was cold. My kid was ready. We only hit it for about an hour or so. I'll show you guys what we got. Nothing to brag about. But it's gold. A bigger piece there is a... this one doesn't really want to go up to snuffer bottle, so we'll call a non-sucker. Not really worth weighing, but I'm guessing it's about a tenth of a gram, maybe. It was fun though, first trip out. Hopefully I get some more next time. Last year my dad and I got a couple grams in a few hours in one real good spot we found, so hopefully I get a trip like that to show you guys. If you guys enjoy this episode, give me a like, thumbs up. Let me know if you want me to do more of this stuff.